Ready when you are. You, but now I'm going to.
Ah! Look out, everyone! Tamriel's best duo is back! going to raid? While few...
Jakan and I.
Who does?
Very subtle, Lady A.
Ooh. They fit perfectly. Now get in there and find out what the Ascendant Magus is up to.
You couldn't find something a little more flattering?
The idea is to blend in, Jakan. You both look positively menacing.
Lady Arabelle was right. This looks like the place. Probably behind that door.
The recruits must wait outside. The Magus will address you later.
That's not fair! We want to attend the main meeting!
I never thought I'd find myself signing up to my father's servant.
The Ascendant Magus is here. Know who he is?
Stop right there. Only
let me see that.
Hey, we were here first.
This isn't the market, recruit. Back in line.
Our ships are ready, my lord. We can attack all Flags Islet on your command.
And you can control the druid magic. It will take great power to breach the keep's defenses. We cannot afford another mishap.
I can, my lord. The Alliance leaders will have nowhere to hide after I tear down their walls.
Go then. Begin the attack.
They know we took the Royals to All Flags? And the Magus has ships ready to attack? We can't let him get away. Try the door to the right. Careful. I don't think that letter you found will work down here. We're gonna have to fight. Magical traps! Watch your step! hear water ahead. Didn't Lady Arabelle mention an underground river? Let's look around.
Lady Arabelle's hounds. Did you think you could sniff around undetected? You are a would-be empress. You really don't know. I suppose even the legendary skills of Lady Arabelle DeVoe were no match for the Ascendant Lord and his brilliant strategy.
The Steward.
You were not as clever as I thought. I am Count Damar Dufort. I wish we could chat longer, but the tide waits for no one. Do give Lady Arabelle my regards.
He's gone, damn it! Come on, we gotta find Lady Arabelle. Lady Arabelle, we're close.
Oh yeah, that felt good.
I met the Ascended Magus here. He was smug and annoying, and definitely Damar Dufort.
What we found out.
Let's meet at Count Damar.
Stuart, have you seen Count Demard or Duchess Aleia?
Count Demard? Why, no. Duchess Aleia, however, is touring the Silver Swan. She does not wish to be disturbed. Good day.
We have no time to be delayed by silly formalities. Dear, please reason with the steward. Jakan, take a look around the docks, just in case.
I think I may.
The steward is definitely hiding. Look for a launch at the end of the pier to take us to the swamp. There's the Silver Swan, moored out in the bay. Hurry! If they set sail, we'll never... It looks like the portholes are open. Up the ladder, dear. I'm right behind you.
Send an order.
That one's satisfying.
Someone please help. They locked me in my cabin.
The Duchess, up the stairs, my dear.
My own steward turned against me. He had the audacity to lock me in my own cabin.
Speak with the Duchess, dear. I'll have a look around.
I came to an... Well, no.
Search the cabin, dear. Find that letter. You found Demard's letter? What does it say? I see you. We must.
I am simply mortified. My brother and my steward, traitors. I must return to my castle and barricade the gate.
Let's go fast.
I can't believe what I saw with my own eyes. I was just... You want to...
I love harvesting runestones. Inside. Come on, I'm so curious.
Leo, with your knees and my knowledge, the altars inside served as the fire. Once, our the name
I was a traveler buried before
items. That may be the only light once. The name.
I was a traveler buried me here.
The altar.
I yearn to see my home one last time, but I never anticipated I'd see it at the same time.
Bet they weren't expecting that.
You want to talk about something?
Prayed at this altar under the watchful eyes of these statues. The statues will be blocked as well. A knight does not forget that it is their duty to serve others. With this book, he learned to reject fate. With these pages, he destroyed those who are honorable and true.
Senses.
face of insurmountable danger. The heart Leobert ripped from his chest in the shadow of fear. I doubt he cared about the impact this had on the rest of us.
Need something? Am I in trouble?
Leobert and I fell asleep praying in front nights, lost to the forgotten past. Let us live in a manner that befits your long-gone memory. The dagger Leobert used to flay his body. His harebrained sacrifice brought an end to our glorious order. A knight does not fight the end when it draws near. That chalice was passed down for generations and welcomed countless knights to our halls. Leobert's ritual used it to end us before our time. You retrieved every item. Had I hands, I would clasp yours in friendship. Leave this cursed keep to the dead. Hubert will not place the items you dutifully recovered in that grave. Hubert will never leave his keep now. Now, refill the grave with dirt. It's time the mistakes of the past were buried. Now, no one will suspect what this grave hides. I'd like to be laid to rest atop that tombstone, if you don't mind putting me there.
Even without lungs, I cherish being in this fresh air. I'm glad I put my... No one will look in this graveyard for the items thought to be lost within the... I'm not... I am the only one.